Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Celebrity Challenge. My name is Sophie, and I will be your host this evening as we interview another famous New Zealander. Tonight, we are extremely lucky to welcome into the studio John Britton. So, John, why exactly are you so famous?
Well, Sophie, I invented this motorbike, and I called it the Superbike, so that's how I became famous.
Can you tell us where you came from and where you were born?
I came from Christchurch and I was born in Christchurch on August the 1st, 1950.
How about your family life?
In spare time, I started designing motorbikes. Then in 1992, I opened up a motorcycle company working from my garage at home. After that, I ended up making a superbike and putting it in the Te Papa Wellington Museum.
So what made you decide to become a designer of motorbikes?
Well, as a kid, I loved to make go-karts, and I just loved it so much that I made a superbike.
Finally, do you have a message for all those young kids out there who want to make an awesome bike like you?
Yes, I do, Sophie. Just keep believing in yourself and have lots of fun.
Thank you very much, John.